Hello and welcome. I'm Courtney Burgess and I'm here at Whippy Oshawa Honda where we've got city deals with a country feel. And today we're checking out this beautiful 2015 Honda Civic sedan in the EX trim level in this beautiful modern steel metallic finish. Under the hood, we've got a 1.8 liter iVTEC 4-cylinder engine matched to a continuously variable transmission capable of approximately 143 horsepower. Equipped with LED daytime running lights, projector beam halogen headlights with auto on and off, you'll have no issues lighting your way. Coming around the side, you'll see we're riding atop 16-inch aluminum alloy wheels with power-assisted ventilated front disc brakes and solid rear disc brakes, and plenty of tread left to keep driving on there. When it comes time to hop in, you'll have no issues thanks to your handy proximity key entry system given away by that lock button right on the door handle there. Check out our video tutorial for more info on that. But you do have your handy key fob right here with lock, unlock, trunk release, and panic button. So let's hop on in. Checking out the inside, we've got our power mirrors, locks, and windows right on the door there. And inside you've got this gorgeous black fabric interior with our six-way manually adjustable driver's seat, four-way manually adjustable passenger seat. We've got our adjustable height seat belts, tilt and telescopic leather wrapped steering wheel, so no worries, you can get comfortable. Down below here you've got your hood release as well as your gas door release and trunk release. Beautifully cleaned interior. So let's hop on in for a closer look. Checking out our multi-level display, you've got your analog tachometer under here, your digital speedometer up top. You've also got your display screen here as well that you can see everything you need to just too easily. The main takeaway there though, 37,227 kilometers on this vehicle at this moment in time. You can also cycle through everything on this large screen as well using controls right on your steering wheel. Checking that out, that eye for information, that's what you use to cycle through. Below that you got your menu button that just shows you what you can adjust right from the steering wheel itself. Between them you've got your music controls for the source, channel, and volume. All right on your steering wheel. Below that you've got your phone and Bluetooth controls, and on the other side you've got your cruise control buttons. To the left of the steering wheel you've got your vehicle stability assist as well as your econ button to improve gas efficiency even more. On the end of your multifunction stick here you've got your blind spot camera. The vehicle also comes with a backup camera. Check out our video tutorial for more info on those great features to have. So not only do we have that small screen we saw before, we've also got this larger display screen here that you can navigate through as a touch screen. Check out all these different great ways to listen to your music. You can also use the buttons down the side to navigate through as well. From your home screen, you've got your audio, phone, settings, Honda Link Connect, and your phone. All sorts of great stuff. Below that, oh, off the side of that actually, you can see that it is a push button start. Love that. And below that you can see we've got your automatic climate control right there, making it easy to navigate through. Below that you've got your heated seats for driver and front passenger. Below that a little bit of storage tucks away quite nicely. And then below that a storage tray with HDMI port, USB port, and 12 volt power outlet all right there for you. As we move back, we've got our gear selector, parking brake, cup holders, and our sliding armrest here. It does open up for more storage and a USB port right inside. Over on the passenger side there, we've got our glove box, inside which we've got our manuals and tons of space. And looking up top, we've got our interior cabin light controls as well as the controls for your power moonroof. Perfect for those bright sunshiny days that are almost upon us. We've also got our vanity mirrors for driver and front passenger and so much more. I can't wait to check it all out. Checking out the back seat now, we've got plenty of room for five passengers total and tons of leg room as well. I've actually got the driver's seat moved back as far as it can go, so you're guaranteed at least this much space. In comparison, I have the passenger seat moved as far forward as possible, showing how much space you can have to really stretch out. As you can see, we've got our seat back pocket on the passenger side there. And if you're more concerned about comfort rather than passenger capacity, you can always lower this middle seat here to add armrests and cup holders for the other passengers. And if you're more concerned about cargo capacity, well, let's go take a look at your trunk and we'll show you how to extend that. Checking out the Honda Civic from behind, you'll notice your backup camera mounted there just below that Honda logo in case you were wondering where that feed is directly coming from. And we'll use our key fob once again to simply press and hold to pop the trunk on open. Inside, not only do you have a normal sizable trunk, you also have an additional accessory that has been added onto this one, your cargo net. And this isn't just your simple standard cargo net. It can be removed, but what makes it so awesome is that it's actually secured around multiple locations. There's also other ones located at different points in the vehicle, so you can rearrange this as needed, use it to secure whatever you need, open it up, put whatever you need in there, bottle of pop, it's not gonna roll. You are covered, and it is fully removable as well with only those little tabs as evidence of it. Underneath there, you've got your temporary spare, and across the back, you've got your 60-40 split, allowing us to put down the back seat and increase our cargo space. To do that, we'll simply use these tabs, one on each side for that 60-40 split, give the seats a push, and we'll increase our cargo space. Let's take a look. Now, just like that, in a couple of easy steps, we've put the whole back seat down. We've lowered our cargo net so it's still there and accessible. In fact, it's still secured on the bottom tabs, just not the top. And you can still take it off those bottom ones too, so that you have all this room to do whatever you need to do. You can handle it all in your Honda Civic. And hey, need to add a seat back? Done, you just did. It's that easy. That's about it for your quick peek at this beautiful 2015 Honda Civic sedan in the EX trim level in this beautiful modern steel metallic finish. But there's still so much more to see. And our friendly and knowledgeable sales associates would love to help find the perfect vehicle for you. So call, click, or come on into our showroom at Whitby Oshawa Honda at 300 Thixon Road South, just off the 401. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel and subscribe to see more. I'm Courtney Burgess. Thanks for watching.